Okay, tell me about your life.
I was born in Mobi, Myanmar in 2000.
Where? Mobi? 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 Is the name of the place in Yangon? How far is it from the center of Yangon? Yangon, yeah. How long does it take? It takes 1 hour? 1 hour from Yangon? Uh-huh, by bus? Oh, okay, I see. So?
My father passed away and my mother is a housekeeper. I was grown up by my mother in a rural area.
Okay.
My mother gave birth to 3 children. Mm-hmm. I was the firstborn child among them. My younger sister is my junior, mm-hmm. my senior and my junior by 11 years.
Mm-hmm.
I don't need a special care mm-hmm. Because my mother gave a sufficient care to me.
Oh, yeah.
So I act like an adult and mm-hmm. I was a good girl.
Okay,
when I was 18 years old, uh-huh. my family moved to Shepidar.
Shepidar. Okay.
Since then, I have been living here for 6 years.
So your family, your sisters, they live in Shepidar.
Yes.
Uh-huh. So Shepidar is near Yangon?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. It takes
Yangon.
It's the name of a place in Yangon. Yes. Ah, okay. So is it quite the center?
Yes.
Uh-huh. Okay. I see. And you have 2 sisters?
Yes, 2 sisters.
Your youngest sister is 11 years younger than you are. And how about the second youngest sister?
8 years.
Yeah, make a sentence. So your second younger sister
is my junior by 8 years.
8 years. Okay, good. 말을 좀 천천히. Easy going. Relax.